But it may have something to do with biology.